we have our own, you know, deal down here. I mean, there's 102 million Southerners, and there was no magazine that really brought us all together, and that's what y'all does. It really showcases celebrities, also showcases what we call the extraordinary, ordinary Southerners. And we got news, sports, politics, all the elements of Southern culture. And it's something that if you're a Southerner, if you have one inch or one dose, one helping of Southern in your body, you're gonna love this magazine.